Gino Mäder has been airlifted to hospital after he crashed heavily on the descent of the Albulapass in the finale of Stage 5 of the Tour de Suisse. Both Mäder and Magnus Sheffield, Ineos Grenadiers, went off the roadside in the closing kilometers of Thursday's stage, and they received treatment from paramedics on site before they were taken to hospital. Mäder's Bahrain Victorious squad stated that the Swiss rider had been involved in what they described as a bad crash.